Every town has a story that begins within the historic walls of the building standing within it. Whether it be years, decades, or even centuries, we find these stories best told by the locals who spend their time keeping the lore alive. Locals who prove this is just history in the making.
It's just a joy to be in the house and to share this amazing story with visitors truly from all over the world come to Ripley, Ohio to hear this story.
Mm-hmm. I love this. All right, so let's make our way to the front of the house now. And so now, this is what I like to call Betty's story, okay? This segment is Betty's story. Because when you come to a historical site, it's really easy to come through and get the tour and you take it all in and it's so touching. What we like to do is come to the historical site, take in that story, but also take in your story. You know, why do you keep coming back here? Why was it so important to you to keep this home in existence and this history alive? So we're gonna strap you up with a few GoPros and have you run some laps inside the house. I'm just kidding. No laps, but you are gonna walk through the house and we're gonna monitor and we're gonna watch and see what kind of experiences you have while you go through. As we strap Betty in, the sun sets and it becomes apparent just how dark the world John Rankin knew would have been without all the light pollution we have today. Our goal now, to see how the house serves as a magnet for Betty. What parts of its story, physically manifested as rooms, is she most drawn to? Okay, but first, a quick lesson on production from her audio engineer.
Okay, I'm gonna just start from like this beginning again. You can get me, I would say just like over my shoulder. What'd you say?
Sound speed.
Oh, what is sound speed?
It means I'm recording.
Oh. I love it.
Okay, I'm rolling.